or get laid.
Find and eliminate the dreadnought. Better for the stuff, I guess. Let's see how much damage. Only 16? Okay, never mind. It's not so much additional damage. Let's see. Maybe I should go with more weapon range. This might have been a better situation. More luck. Supply pod out.
There you go. Delivery of one resupply for you, miner.
Damage. These are all pretty bad.
Now this is a rare treat. I'm clocking it to 11.
Yeah, that wasn't the greatest.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
And a good amount of nitro for rerolling. Just to get not so good upgrades for the sludge bomb. At least there is a magnet. Should be focusing on a little bit more on my health. Damn. Why not? What the hell?
Let me try that.
A little bit
again.
More focus in general here.
This is it. Either the dreadnought goes or we send in another dwarf. You'll be on your own in there.
There's the additional beam. Okay, so I'm still out for a lot of gold, I think. Okay.
Get to the drop pod before it heads back to orbit.
This one showed me. Bring the pain. Suck on this, you freaking nature.
Gather up your beard and get onto that drop pod. It's about to leave.
Okay.
Diving deeper, taking you to stage 2.
Wasn't that many XP, but I guess that's okay. And I can get an additional beam. But do I want this? And one more reload speed.
Nice. I'll take it. If it looks good,
okay, I think that's better.
Cooking with gas.
I mean, I get the
feels rare. Feels right.
I get the additional beams anyway. I have five beams now. Don't need crit.
What else?
Take the luck here. I don't need crit. Just this one of upgrade.
I rarely pick one of these.
Okay, I guess that's it.
This beast okay. Shoot and work to be done. Get to
stage
it, miner.
They call it this extreme. It really has a cozy job. Hell yeah.
Gosh.
Swarm is approaching.
potions. Potency, 35% damage. I take the HP here. More potency. More potency.
Swarms are in your way, load up.
I guess I have to get some more. Oh, there it is. Some more HP. That's one down. Actually, I'm missing still four mushrooms. And I'm done. One. Two. Three. Never mind. I got all of them. Yeah, there is no more nitro to get. So let's get out of here. Where am I with reload speed? 1.7. Okay. Potency and damage, and that's it. Take a little bit more pickup radius. I already have a lot of mining speed. That is overtime effect. Movement speed. Just take the mining speed in. Ooh, 4,600 damage ticks I just saw on the release. I guess thanks to the potions here. 355% potency. It doesn't seem too much. I mean, gold would also be great, but that's depending on that I get the goldy bullets. So I'm taking the status over time effect.
Never
let's get the rest of the materials.
Too much crap in the way. Supplies can't land. Clear it out, miner.
Is not really what I need. I can reroll. Multi bullets I could get. This would be 120. 1% damage. And 27% damage. And I want to reroll. This one would be 39% damage.
Epic this one here. That's a no-brainer. Need it.
That's pretty much I can do. Damage dot. The damage was insane now.